Hello, guys. Welcome back. We're now 20th explore. Today we're in Tantorium Battle. It's fresh, really fantasy, really fresh. Graffiti everywhere. Things being thrown out from Blizzard Top. This is everything wide open. Goodbye to the window. Every single window is put through. It's a shame. Some garages, probably all empty. Check it out, guys. One of the lower half of you. The boiler. So, wow. Could have left with compartment room. So, with that, guys. I haven't got a clue what this is. It's a shame that we've broken it. People have no respect for anything. Well, tiger mark. Once again, no respect. Basically, we're inside now, guys. Hopefully inside the Centaurian battle. Fuck yeah. Check this out. Wow. Okay. Wow. So. This is probably one of the doors. I've got no clue on the history of this place. Basically, I came here because I wanted to see it myself before it's too late. We've actually drove past another site, which is an active hospital or a mental hospital, I don't know. There were a couple of staff there wearing white uniform, full white, bang on, full white. Yeah, we're back outside again. I don't know why. Nice to see you guys, look. We're going to do good stairs now, guys. Good stairs and find our way up. So I might go through this, but pretty hard we're going through this time. Look at this, goes from all the way down. Let's go, guys. So, we're going inside again now. A wet day today. Right, let's go. I've got a problem with my toes. One minute, guys. Fine, we've got life back again, guys. Basically, we're in the lower half again. We're still in the lower bit. It looks like the shower cubicles and back cubicles. Toilet cubicles as well. We're going to make our way upstairs. The green one. We're gonna make our way upstairs now, guys. Come on, let's go. Look at that now, guys. Piccolo. Basically, we come up with one set, the door's open. So we're gonna go the other way. We're going back upstairs again now. Could be shoes or whatever. But... More tired guys. Found a shrink moon guy. Nothing in here. Once again, big flat. Graffiti everywhere. So the door must be locked downstairs, but this one isn't. We're walking straight through. Just an empty shell now, people. Smash the pieces we've got scared there. Oh, where we go. Another satellite. Broken door. I'm gonna go up. Not bad for a bit for explore, I suppose. Ik heb veel nog gezien. Ik wil het sterk gaan nou. We're the top bit now. Roof here. Well, the roof will look for the tower. I find it pretty to be ridiculous that there's a really nice tower in here. So, I'm gonna go and have a look for that. And try and get on the roof. So you were nice, you're off the roof. We're back from Lutton. Found another door. Look at this, this is back. From the balcony. No respect at all. Graffiti lives with every single spot on this wall. Wow. Another lift, control. Broken lift. But people got no respect. Vandalizing the whole place. It's a shame, really. It's a shame. I'm good. Hitler's dead. Move on. Stop doing swastika signs all over the place. No respect at all. Basically, just walking around a bit. I'm going to try and find the tower. We have to get back up there. We'll save the more room. The roof from the window. So, we're going upstairs now, guys, to the tower. Fingers crossed we can get up here. We'll find some lessons down there, so it should be okay. And then we'll go on the roof. We're on the roof where a lot of people got their photos taken. We're gonna go on there. Because it's a shame, because we've got nothing to take photographs of. This is talking to Steve all day, there's no point taking photos inside. It's trashed to pieces, so, you know. It's a shame. I can't go anywhere. Yeah. We're trying to find that bloody hacky. We found a guy. Up there. Hello again, guys. Basically, we're now in the attic. Wow! We're actually in the attic space, guys. Basically. I'm gonna go up this side. The last little bit wobbly. I'm gonna need to be careful. Wobbly bobbly, like a Christmas novelty. There's a view from the very top of the plane. Wow. Oh God, where's that active? Of Centurion Battle. Just put my mask on. Well, we're at the end of one of the actors. Not much to see in this place, guy. So we're gonna get some roof video for you. So I'm gonna see you in a bit. It doesn't go anywhere that much. Okay, so off to go back downstairs now, guys. So we've come out of the attic space, going to across for another room here. Nog een mosje. Goede pizza, kijk aan. We nu op de. Wauw. Stel hem af, dan gaan we hem tonnen. We schubben het met de fucking finger. Wauw. Smack to pieces. Why? No respect at all. That's the tower we've just been into. People bang their heads and the shit out of this bed. No need to it at all. Hello. Just my stomach blows inside the center of them. Look at our kitchen everywhere, guys. Canteen. Same thing that we've seen in Wales. So we're going to next bit. It's a bit wet outside, it's slippy as hell. So we're going to go through here. It's got some bars and windows. So suck it out, guys. There's some old sliding doors. Nothing in that one. Oh, we've got basement, guys. No. No one in there. This place is an old bit. I'm smashing things, you know what I mean? Why? Why do you come to a place and just vandalize the shit out of it? Nothing to see. Probably one of a fucking waste of time coming here. We're back outside now. I don't know why we come to play and just wreck it. Why can't we just leave it alone? We're in the bunker. Not a bunker, basement. There's another ward. We've got a lift. A lift, guys. Wacht, het was voor de. Zie je nu van daar. I don't know if you can see, but I put all out of it. We'll start going back up again. We've got some room, do you? This one, swing, very swings indeed. Why would you have wooden board? Again, a brick wall. No tiles or anything on it. Very strange indeed. Well, some strange big light here. Aha. I wonder what was here. Looks like some fridges or stuff. We've got another set of stairs there. Looks like a toilet, this big guy. Showers. You know what, I just jumped that on the busy side there. Oh my god, got the hardware, haven't we? You know, guy. That's a little bank driver. Go back a bit, Hooper. I mean, not long ago, I was watching a video of this place. That a two explorers locked themselves in a room for the night. Now, I've come here. Where is that room? Because that room can't be here. Oh, but the video, oh. Because every room I see here, doors are smashed, windows are smashed. So literally, there's no room at all to hide in or lock the door. So, how or what? You know what I mean? We're back here. Here we are, guys. Look here. Look at the wolf now, guys. What am I telling you about? From one corner to the other corner. Yeah. Let's walk across, shall we? You know. People chucking stuff out windows, broken window. I don't see the point. Why can't you see this place for so long? Okay, go explore them. Do it yourself. Find the lighting. No. Gravity. No. Smashing window, chucking stuff out window. Not ideal. Pretty shame. Sorry for ranting, but you know. Very, very disappointed. To see a place like this, badly vandalized, fire damage. There's the stairs I was talking about earlier. You know. No, here's the view, guys. Hope you enjoyed the view. That's it. No point. Carry on filming because the place rack. Hope you enjoyed the video. Sorry for ranting, but thank you for watching.